Hi. Sports are one of the contributing factors towards Malaysia's growth. However, Malaysian participation in this sector is yet to put the country as the world-class sports powerhouse. MySED has an aim of turning Sarawak into one by 2024 as a start, and this High-Performance Sports Edu Hub is acting as an initial step of putting the vision into realization. X-tive Exhibit is a 200-square-meter interactive gallery of this High-Performance Sports Edu Hub. It is targeted to Sarawakians, and the aim of this gallery is to educate and expose Sarawakians to the variety of sports that feed their talents and skills, meanwhile instilling a high-performing, high-achieving culture. For this, it is the extreme sport of rock climbing is chosen. Rock Climbing X-tive Exhibit stems its design to the concept of dynamic journey, whereby its idea is to design spaces and propose space programs that give the experience of climbing as users can learn and do rock climbing related activities simultaneously. This gallery divides its spaces into four main programs, namely the mountain space, the lead climb intro space, the speed climb intro space, and the boulder climb intro space. Each of these spaces has different intensity of activities that goes from light in the mountain space to active, which is in the lead climb intro space, to hyperactive in the speed climb intro space, and finally to vigorous, which is in the boulder climb intro space. This is actually intended to be similar to the intensity of climbers' energy when climbing, as they move upward against the gravity. Climbers' energy level changes from normal level at the start to high level as they go halfway to the peak, and highest level when almost arriving at the peak. To achieve the design intention, it starts off with making the circulation of the gallery focusing on the verticality of movement. This is done through the interplay of steps and decking. Since the gallery is divided into four main spaces, each space is on different deck level with a fixed distance of 800 mm higher from one another. This causes the rock climbing active exhibit to become a two-story gallery. To further accentuate the verticality of the circulation, each furniture in a space is placed on another attached deck with a height of 160 mm. For the spatial organization, it is arranged radially but in a clustered manner. This is because in the sport of rock climbing, to reach the peak, there will be multiple of routes, and each route's pattern is randomized by the fissures, which are the cracks on the terrain that the climbers climb. The fissures are repeatedly existing along the trail, allowing climbers to move upwards. Therefore, the nature of the fissures and the sport are architecturally translated into modular triangle. By having repetition of triangles that are arranged radially clustered and in upwards manner, it speaks rock climbing in a nutshell. As for the shape of triangle, it is chosen because it offers more dynamism and it can transform into various shapes without losing its characteristics. Other than that, mountains, which are the most common rock climbing terrain, are usually represented into this shape, hence why it is utilized into the design of this gallery. Apart from all of the ideas mentioned, and to give the users an even more climbing experience, the ceiling is made to be very high, measuring 7 meters high, making the one at the mountain space, the lead climb intro space, and the speed climb intro space to be double-volumed. The reason for this is to create an open and welcoming vibe in the small space of the gallery. It mimics the ideation of how rock climbing is an outdoor sport, and nature gives off a very inviting aura. Color of the gallery are also chosen from the earth, mountain, and sky tones. The lowest level of the gallery, which is the mountain space, reflects earth tone color of green and brown. Meanwhile, the two in the middle level of the gallery, which is the lead climb intro space and the speed climb intro space, reflect mountain tone color of grayish brown and yellowish orange. As for the highest level of the gallery, which is the boulder climb intro space, it reflects sky tone color of white and blue. This variety of color is to make users feel as if they are climbing up a mountain, whereby at the base, they are surrounded by greeneries, and at the peak, they have a clear view of the sky. So, there it is, with the combination of all the ideas, creates what it is to be achieved, a dynamic journey, for all the spaces are designed in a multi-sensory stimulus manner. A dynamic journey in the rock climbing active exhibit, where users are to enjoy visually, physically, and excitedly in a surreal world of climbing. Thank you.